Hello everybody, I'm Cody with another CodyCast. Sorry I haven't uploaded the video last week. I was in the process of moving to my new house, and I also got pretty wrapped up in Elite Dangerous. The progression from the last Elite Dangerous video you guys saw in the video, the last video, was I'm much better now than what I was, but we'll get into that later. Today I want to bring you the next chapter of The Evil Within. It's something I wanted to do since I know I'm getting near the end of the game. So with that said, let's just bump into it. Let's continue, because I'm ready to get going. I love this game. It's pretty heavy bricks. Surprise he's just casually flipping those things off. Okay. Alright, so let's go down here. I actually first want to make sure there's like no goodies around. They always put goodies here somewhere. They always leave goodies for me. Come on, where's some goodies? Guess not. Chapter 14, they're just like, no more goodies for you. Okay. I see you, Evil Within. I see you. Okay, so let's go down here. Alright, so I have not played this chapter at all before. I don't know what to expect. Really have no idea. I'm excited, though. Alright. Creepy subway. Post-apocalyptic subway station, I should say. Ooh, checkpoint. Okay. Oh, okay, there's another... Oh, there's somebody over here. Okay. There's somebody over here. Okay, I'm not gonna mess with that. Do I even have anything, like, worth going here for? Got, like, 5,000. He might have, like, a thing in here, though. Yeah, he's got a... Yeah, I'm not gonna go to the thing, but I will grab this. My dear Sebastian. Interesting. I don't want to head that way yet. I'm gonna explore. I like exploring, you know? Okay. I'm really confused right now. Okay. Oh, that's him. Just gonna let him do that thing. And I'm gonna come in. Oh! Okay, that was not a good idea. Okay, that was a bad idea. I'll just shoot one of the bombs? Maybe? And he somehow survives that, like no problem. He's just like, what's up, man? Explosions don't do shit to me. Oh, now he's coming out here? Seriously? Yep, doesn't even see me. I'm blending in with the wall. It's like, I'm just blending in with the wall. God dang it. Wrong button. I meant to. Come on, buddy. Come on. Come on. It's like a waiting game. It's like I'm hunting. That'll draw him over. Yeah, of course, now he's curious. Something went boom. Like, who just, like, locks themselves, like, who, like, really, who just puts himself in a room full of explosives? Like, really? Yeah, I'm just. He's like, he's probably like, what the hell's going on? He has no idea. He's like, yeah, your bombs just keep going off, man. I don't know why. Yeah. Your bombs just keep going off, and there you go. Eat it to the back of the head. There you go. God. Who just likes it? Like, this dude just, like, stays in the bathroom. He legitimately just stays. I'm just gonna shoot these bombs. I can go ahead and disarm this one for parts. Okay. Like, really, who just, like, hangs out in the bathroom? Like, I'm just gonna chill here and booby trap it with a bunch of bombs. Alright, all the goos. Alright. Only had to waste like 4 bullets. It's okay though. Got 2,000 goo out of that, so you know. It was worth it. I see more goo. Let me just go ahead and. Oh, hello, I did not see you there. That's how that works. Yeah, this dude, I need the stealth kill. I freaking hate these clones. What the frame rate drops? Is this different? I can do this. Unless he like sees my shadow, then I'm screwed. There we go. Alright. That makes that easier. The hell is this dude? This dude looks suspicious. Oh, of course you break free. Ah, that was so bullshit. What the hell's going on here? That's quite the predicament to be in. could have a syringe. I do not have a syringe. Okay. Got ammo out of that thing. That's nice. I think I need some ammo. And some harpoons. Okay. Okay. Lovely. This is crouch. Nice. Oh. Okay. A lot of guys. Let's just take shelter in this thing over here. Probably a guy in here I'm gonna just run into, most likely. Okay. Maybe not. But I definitely thought that was... Oh, I got sniper ammo. That's nice. I really don't want to snipe these guys, though. Looks like there's four. And there's a sniper. Okay, I guess they're telling me to use my sniper rifle. I need to take out the shooters. Well, of course I already had it equipped, I just didn't realize it. Don't want to do it when they're... Oh boy. Do it when his back is to me. Those masks are so creepy. Eh. It's time for the shotgun. Oh, machine gun? Are you kidding me right now? Dad. But I'm not sure how much it'll help me in this scenario. I need to stealth him at least. At least him. And there's Mr. Machine Gun over there. I'm like, how am I gonna stealth him though? There's like no cover. There's a... Well, there's a little bit of cover. Let's try this. Let's see if I can sneak in right here without him seeing me. Ooh, this is intense. Oh God, that's... Just gonna run. Oh God. Of course. Talk about terror. Oh, those are alarms I can disable. Did not realize that. So I cannot stealth him. Okay. That sucked. Okay. Patterns are pretty, like, I don't know. I mean, I could go in the water. Oh God, this might not be, okay. Hey. Oh. I was hoping to kill him before he did his spider thing. It's like a action movie. Oh my god, there's so many of them. They're like, oh my god, this is not even fair. They're everywhere. If I headshot him, will he immediately die? That'd be nice. What the? Oh my god. Yeah, so their snipers are pretty good too. So... I might be able to stealth. Yeah, I could maybe just try stealthing. That's... like, maybe... yeah, maybe they're not aware of me. Even though... that thing, I hate that thing so much. Hate that thing. No alarm? Yeah, he's still obviously alive. Oh, he's not! That took him out, they didn't even get triggered? Okay. Can roll with this. This is going well. Didn't want to risk him, you know, sounding an alarm. So that would have sucked. Going on the offensive was a good idea. Okay. I'm gonna go ahead and burn these guys just to be fudge. Just gonna go ahead and run through it. I'm just running. Oh yeah, coming, which is interesting. Okay. So I got through that with, you know, some magnum bullets and a lot of luck. Oh my god. This is not... Oh god! Freaking hate. Oh. Jesus. Man. This is intense. I gotta make it through somehow. First time I ever left the sub, finally. Oh my god, this part sucks so much. Now I'm like gonna... a checkpoint, that's nice.
There's gotta be a way to get up there somehow.
Guys, I'm at a checkpoint. Finally, after dying... lots. It's a good thing. I only had to use... some of my... Oh, God! Where'd you come from? I'm not quite sure where that thing came from, but that sucked, like, a lot. I can't... Where's the way off if this is a checkpoint? How do I get out? That's interesting. Oh, here we are. Some matches, some green goo, I believe. Yep, some green goo. Okay. Now I can't get over there though. And that's the way I came. Interesting. I really hope there isn't a giant mob of enemies trying to still come at me. Should be able to use a match here. Yep. Yeah, that'd be the worst. There's like a giant mob of enemies still coming towards me. That would suck. Like a lot. Oh. Well, that actually kind of helps in case there was a giant mob of enemies coming at me. Oh, that's freaky. Hey then. Oh, come on. Jesus. I can't win. Oh, dear God. Here we go again. See, this is why I upgrade my sprint. Can I just go underneath it, or do I have to actually deactivate it? Shoot. See, this I'm not sure of. Doesn't look like I can actually go underneath it. It's probably a switch. There's always a switch. There's always a switch. Always a switch. Didn't think that would work. There's probably a switch up there I have to use. And that's gonna suck. I don't even wanna risk like stepping in there and dying. I just know it's death. This game isn't nice. If it looks like it kills you, it probably kills you. You may be able to sneak kill him, though. Guess not. I'm just gonna back away slowly. Never mind. Let's not go that way. I think I'll take my chances with the electrocution thing. I might be able to go underneath it. Oh, okay, I can. Okay, that works out. And you look suspicious as heck. Yep, he was... not sure if he was alive or not, but he still looks suspicious. Okay, I'm happy I didn't try and waste my time, though. Okay, that worked out. I lucked out that time. That didn't sound very nice. Let's go ahead and load up my pistol. Why is this looks suspicious. Everything looks suspicious. Why's everything gotta kill me? I hear a save room. Oh my god, this is disgusting. In the most unexpected of places. Alright, we might as well do a trip back to the save room. It's been a bit. Another thing. Okay. In this room, okay. Always going back to the jail thing, or the psych room. Hello.
Have you forgotten something?
Have I? Oh, you're missing? Now she's gone. Of course. Creepiness. Of course there's creepiness involved. Of course, like, the lighting changed too. Alright, let's see if I can upgrade. Syringe recovery, that might be worth doing actually. Extra shot with a shotgun would be nice too. Nah, pistol. Gotta do it. I use it the most. I think I may have had some stuff in some lockers back here as well. Man, they just had to change the lighting, make it all creepy. Jeez. Okay, I guess there wasn't one open for me. Anything over here I can get? Doesn't look like it. So she vanished. Interesting. Some goo. That's nice. So, how exactly am I going to... Do I need to... Interesting. Interesting. Okay. Oh! Can I just... Oh, that was a little creepy. Okay. Thing's ugly as heck, man. Guess that's the entrance I was looking for. Let's go ahead and use that syringe. Like, oh, where do I go? Oh, that's where I have to go. Okay. More sniper ammo is not a bad thing. Okay. Can't really see what's down here, but okay. Okay. Okay then. That doesn't look very friendly. And again, nothing in this game is friendly. Get these freebies. I'm full of harpoons, apparently. Alright, I feel like a boss battle is about to come up, so I'm actually going to go ahead and just make some stuff. Definitely explosives. I need more parts, but... Oh my god. Jesus! Oh, maybe he'll come this way and get electrocuted. Jesus. That hurts me too, which sucks. Yeah, that was mean. And that's why I always crouch. Okay. Okay. That's cool. I feel like that's gonna come into play during a boss battle. I may have to like electrocute him or something. Just wanna check this box over here, yep. There's matches. Okay. Oh my god, all this water is disgusting. Yeah, this is definitely the game is being a little bit too nice to me right now. Okay. Oh. That. See, that it's helping me, which is interesting. It's like it's killing all my enemies for me. Okay, let's go ahead and well then, that's just a little bit disgusting. Is this thing going to be taken by a tentacle too? No? Guess I can only depend on Kraken, you know, only so much. It's okay though. Oh, hello. There's a lot of you. Let's just stay crouched. And burn you one by one. Don't think I'm allowed to stealth kill you, unfortunately. But we'll see. No, not allowed. But I can do this. God dang it. Probably overusing the mattress right now. But oh, dang it. They just keep coming. Trip. Thank you. Okay, I got you know, some pistol bullets back. And some shotgun ammo. Got reimbursed a little bit for my troubles. Okay. That's nice. I'd like some more matches. That'd be ideal. Okay. So to figure out how to get on that side now. Gotta find the power source. Which is right here. Somehow missed it completely. Oh dear. God. Whew. Ah, damn you, acid monster. You know, the shots to the head weren't doing anything, so I had to... Oh, hello. I think I'm all out of... Dang it. See, that's why I like my matches. Come on! Loads of pistol ammo. See, that's why I upgrade my pistol. Cause now it's awesome stuff. I don't really have a whole lot to upgrade. No story thing in here, so I'm just gonna let this be. Games really having like some freeze frames or something. More ammo? Okay, and another end of syringe? Okay. I'll take it. Generator's never a good noise. Never a good sound. Ever. Oh, I can't actually interact with it. Okay. That's new. What's this do?
Shit. This is dead.
That's why I have new ones. I agree with that statement. What the heck? It's got camouflage? Are you kidding me right now? That's how I feel right now. Oh dear God. Now I have to kill this thing. So it's like a... Got this. Oh, it's got little friends. Oh, come on. Why is the game freezing? Computer runs it just fine before. It's like Suicide Squids, man. Frickin' Suicide Squids. That drop ammo. Suicide Squids, that jam it! Didn't see him coming. Gotta use my syringe now. Hey man, I'll take it. Should give me more than just pistol ammo, but... Okay, well... Is this just gonna keep happening with the suicide squids? Like, at what point does it end? And at what point does the game stop freezing? Ah, double whammy. When's mommy coming back down? Oh, there we are. After it freaking freezes like 10 million times. Coming back out to play. Camouflage. This freezing is pissing me off. There we go. Doesn't like the shotgun. I like the magnum. Yeah. It fled. It said, screw this. Just didn't like the magnum ball, did it? Thank you. When you guys give me a syringe? Oh my god, this is not going to end well for me. I have no syringes and very little health at the moment. It's, you know, a random pile of ammo. Like, you know, no help. Oh, that was a waste of a bullet. And I died. That was a waste. Sorry, the bloody. It's like vomiting. Oh, it's vomiting little guys. Oh my god. Little guys. Wow, they actually didn't hit me. So I essentially have to just walk underneath. It's annoying. There we go. So you can see him drooling. Okay. Nah, look at this. The game hasn't even froze once since I rebooted it. Should have done it earlier. It's okay though. So I'm about to kick this thing's ass. That's if the little suicide squids don't get me first. Frickin' suicide squids! I can actually somehow beat him with just a pistol. Like, they're giving me so much freaking pistol ammo. Okay, I gotta take out these little guys and get some ammo. Running pretty low. Where are they? Ah, the one I killed didn't even... I'm gonna have to kill them all in like a one big... No ammo? Man, it's lame. Come on, Squiddy. go ahead and use my syringe. Like, he's not salivating yet? Like, come on, man. I'm learning how to dodge, at least. Dodging little suicide squids. I'm learning how... Oh, maybe I have to go back to... Okay, maybe it's a thing where I have to... Okay, I have to do it, like, right after he... Okay. Okay. I'm learning. I have to do it right after he, drops him in. Okay. No, he's probably gonna be. There he is. Time to pull up the magnum.
Out of ammo.
Sounds almost like Snake when he says that. Can I kill it? Can I burn it real quick? Alright. The last two shots with the magnum did it. Alright, heck yeah. Now I'm just screwed because I have no ammo. I have a harpoon. But no ammo. Plus some grenades. It's nice, I guess. Oh, I finished him off at least. It's a good thing. He gave me a checkpoint. That's nice. I don't like opening random doors. How about the lift? I feel like that room had stuff in it. Just probably lost some goodies. The fail is strong in me. Probably got some ammo in it. The fail is strong in me. It's okay. Nothing I probably don't already have. Or, you know, we'll get. Alright. Just, you know, very, very low on ammo and SOL if I have to engage anything. We're good. Just, you know. There's green goo at least. Green goo's always a plus. All this to find Joseph, man. Oh! You. Okay. Will. Let's predict the third word. Die. Gonna assume it's gonna say die. Suffer. I can't go over it. There we go. the place. Ah, this room again.
You published my research in your name again. Did you think I wouldn't find out?
And I have done you a favor. You have no credentials. You'd never appear in a reputable journal otherwise. Nobody in the world knows you even exist.
Oh, but they will know. I have surpassed you in every way you can imagine. No matter. I have what I need. All that's left is the procedure.
Indeed. That is why we are here.
I'm just collecting stuff while you guys talk.
You wouldn't dare. You couldn't complete it without me.
Precisely.
Well, that's interesting.
Trying to make me feel sorry for you?
Of course. You know what? I have those grenades I want to use. Been saving them for a scary day like this. Seems like a pretty good enough time to use them. The harpoon was actually effective for me once. Alright. We got through it. We got through chapter 14. Oh my god. We got through it. Finally. Alright, I'm gonna take a break, but I'll be back in another video and I will upload chapter 15 very shortly. So I'll be back. We're gonna finish this game, The Evil Within. I'm Cody, coming at you with another Cody Cast. See you next time.